Kungfujitsu Guerrilla Warfare Move Number 1. The Guerrilla Helicopter. And the objective of this move, aside from fucking your opponent up badly, is to render him useless. We're in the fighting stance. Get ready, assistant.
What?
He's getting ready to punch. You notice this. Come around with a quick spin. Down with the pinching thrust. Man, demonstrate. Kungfujitsu Guerrilla Warfare Move Number 2. This is called the airplane. The objective of this move, as my tactic will demonstrate, is to render your opponent useless by intimidation. We get into the stance, the airplane stance. Left foot forward, knees back, hands back like wings. And we charge.
I'm gonna demonstrate
the move one time quick.
No!
Alright. Kungfujitsu Guerrilla Warfare Move Number 3. The Rocket Fall. This move is to intimidate only. No damage will be done. But later on from that, you can create a series of moves, leaving your opponent completely fucked up. Ryan, my system will demonstrate the move. Get into the stance. Right foot forward, cross the back, and forward. This day, your opponent will already be partially useless. Run up. Kungfujitsu Guerrilla Warfare Move Number 4. Black man is coming from behind like they usually do, trying to attack you.
Except I'm not black.
Whatever. Sneaking up behind me, I'll do this one slowly. West side hand. Pivot back block. Pivot back to block. And kill the neck.